Previously, you just did a presentation about mobile strategy and mobile consumers. So I just want to talk about, first of all, why should retailers focus on their mobile strategy?
Yeah, well, mobility has become increasingly important in the retail business as consumers, number one, are already engaging on mobile devices to shop. And so retailers need to not only embrace those consumers that want to shop that way, but they also need to embrace the notion of using mobility to improve the way their businesses perform. You know, there's opportunities to improve revenue by engaging the shopper better, but then there are also opportunities to reduce expenses related to productivity gaps. So if I can improve the productivity of my business on the sales floor, in my operations, by enabling better service to the customer at the same time, it's a win-win scenario.
And when we want to elaborate a mobile strategy, where to start for retailers?
Yeah, so the first thing to do is to really understand your market. So depending on what retail segment you're in, you need to evaluate the opportunities, and perhaps there's something to learn from your competitors. Perhaps you want to be the leading edge retailer developing new innovative capabilities, and then you might want to look at competitors within other retail segments and perhaps even other industries. But then you're going to want to really methodically establish the roadmap for mobility within your organization so that you know what your target is, you know how to scale up so that even while you're just doing one little project at a time, you build the infrastructure that's going to enable you to continue to innovate as you grow and as your programs expand.
So you recommend to start small and grow with the time?
Yeah, so we always recommend that you learn a lot from piloting. So when in doubt, start building your infrastructure and start piloting solutions at the same time. So you ultimately might not initially deploy the solution that's going to stick, but you'll learn from it. You'll also develop the ROI and the metrics by which you're going to rationalize your investments through that initiative.
And what are the main challenges securing major mobility investments?
So the challenges are similar to other technology investments for any organization. You know, it's all about developing the ROI, the business case. It's about getting sponsorship from the leaders within your organization and bringing IT and the business together to establish that roadmap together so that you're all marching down the same path, you all have the same goals in mind, and you work together to make sure you deploy what's most important for your business.
And in Canada, in the province or Quebec or in Canada, how far behind are we compared to, let's say, United States?
Yeah, our survey that we did earlier this year, demonstrated that Canadians were pretty much about 2 years behind the U.S. market in terms of mobile adoption, interactive retailing within the retail environment. But where we see the most concentration of retailers right now is in what we call the first step, the first phase, where retailers in Canada are starting to deploy that infrastructure, starting to think about those pilots, starting to do those pilots, starting to test the waters and establish what is the business case, what's the ROI, and how do I prioritize what I want to do.
And how fast can we close the gap?
There's a great opportunity to leapfrog. In the last 2 to 3 years, there's been significant progress from the technology companies that deliver these capabilities. And so a lot of retailers that started very early had to struggle with the pains of learning together with some of these technology companies. And now the market's very ripe, robust solutions ready to be deployed. So Canadian retailers, if they really put their mind to it, could actually deploy and catch up rather quickly.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.